question through a lot of people's minds is why would Overcome come back? Show up here in Chino, California after 10 years of playing? And the answer to that is always the same as it's always been. And it's always been to glorify God in everything that we do. And kind of chokes me up even to talk about it, but I mean, really, there's really no other thing that we've been asked to do with our lives. And so that's what we've always done. That's what we're going to continue to do tonight. Pray that you'll do that with us. And please just feel free to come up here. We've always wanted this band to be your band. It's always been the same. And like I said, it's an honor to be here with you guys tonight.
Most of them are going to be oldies, hopefully familiar ones. So, welcome to Club. Demo that we have in back. It's just $3. You probably, bargain even for that, because it's debatable whether it's worth that or not. But it's a great song that Jason wrote years back about just.
Thank you, Tom.
Yeah, you're welcome. A little plug. But just an awesome song about just lifting up our brothers when they're in bad places. Just being there in the body of Christ. You guys ready?
Yeah, I want it dwelling number two.
Yeah.
Yeah.
you, man.
Listen to Kay.
Thank you.
Sorry about that, unplugged my guitar. Amateur trick. Alright, so I think at this point we only have one CD left that's still somewhat in print, isn't that right? Where's my... Oh, who cares? Anyways, More Than Death, I think, is still available. That's why most of these songs are kind of off that. Trying to touch on a little bit of everything. Is everybody having a good time? Again, like I said, it is a pleasure to come out here and play for everybody. I know for a lot of you, this might... How many times... Is this the first time someone's ever seen Overcome before?
Fire!
All right, cool. So we still have some team players in the room. Good. Good, good, good. Good times. Well, we're really focusing mostly on a new record. And hopefully we can get that done, because I realize it is a different generation. We're not fooling ourselves here. This song here is on the More Than Death record. It's called Amnesty. I didn't want to see.
song's called I Rise Above. It's also on the More Than Death CD. It comes from an EP called, what's that called? Life of Death. Good EP. Which is a word that means mercy. Sounds like an indwelling cover, huh? It has a blast beat in it, you know, no big deal.
Thank you.
All right, we just want to thank you guys for coming out. This is our last song. I just want to say Overcome has written a lot of songs on just an even variety of topics. And a lot of the times they're speaking out against things that we just believe are wrong. But at the base of all that, it's all about the gospel of Christ. It's all about the fact that God's Son came to this earth and lived a life that was completely sinless, and that He died. He died because of who He is. He did that for our sins, because we fall short. But the awesome news is that 3 days after His death, He rose from the grave. And through that, He conquered death. And because of that, if we let Him into our lives, then we have life in Him, with God. And that's what this song is about, foundation. The song is about our response to God, giving Him our all, and staring in the face of adversity, and continuing to persevere for His glory. So that's what this is all about, His glory. Can I get an amen?